Right, okay, thank you for joining The Average Golfer for a long overdue video. I do apologise for all the taggers out there who got involved in this target wall, and I failed miserably on this one, I'm afraid. And I think it's the first thing to do is own up, apologise, and tell you what exactly went wrong with the taggers wall. And why I sort of, by not doing it properly in the first place, bit off a little bit more than I could chew. And it all failed, like I said, and now I'm having to make this video. So, as a recap, what I asked for was any average golfers out there who wanted to set out a target for the season. So basically handicap achievement, that is, handicap goal. So what I asked for was name, current handicap, and target handicap for the year. And then for the season. And then what I asked you to do was update me when and if there was some progress in terms of those targets. I would then amend the board as such. At the end of the season, we would then make a grand draw of all the people that have made positive moves on that board, and I create some kind of prize, which I still will, by the way. We will get to that point in a minute. It's gone wrong, but we can salvage this one. The issues that I had were simple. I did not realise how many people would get involved in the first instance, and then it was the maintenance of the actual handicaps themselves which proved to be a major problem. So what happened was I would get some random message on Instagram, on Twitter, on Facebook at any day of the week that would say, my handicap has been reduced, can you amend it to this? And I did that in the first place and I managed to keep it going. But the problem was, I was getting messages, like I said, from all different places, and I just could not keep on top of it. And what happens inevitably is that I then left it a few weeks, and those messages built up, and then there was no way of going back. I was too far in, too many weeks had passed, too many people had told me about their amendments that I hadn't done, and it was so difficult to maintain. So what we're going to do is this. Anyway, that's the problem. That's my hands up. Like I said, I made a cock up. But we're going to salvage you. So here, now right in front of you now, is a picture of the taggers board as it stands. What I want you all to do is simple. In this video, I want you to tell me what your handicap adjustment reduction was, hopefully for all of you those who managed to achieve that this season, and tell me whereabouts you sit on that board. So whether it be front top, front bottom, front right, front left, bottom left, so on and so forth. So it gives me a guide as to where I can find your name on the board. And I want you to do that on this video, in this comment section, on no other media whatsoever. I don't want it on any other social channel other than on this YouTube channel and on this particular video, so we end the season. So if you can do that for me, I will make the amendments, and then we're going to do this prize draw that I referred to and make sure that I stick to my word and I get some prize out for all those people that got involved in this taggers wall in the first place. Then moving forward, I still want to keep this going next year, because I know a lot of you people enjoyed this idea. I know a lot of people got on board, and like I said, I feel bad about how I didn't manage to maintain it. But what we're going to do is all that's going to simply happen, all those names will stay in place. The only thing that will change is that I will grey it all out again in terms of your handicaps. Everybody will start with their current handicap, and I'll ask you again at the beginning of next season, maybe March time, as to what your target is for the year coming forward. And that's what we're going to try and achieve again next year. But when I do it next year, what I will do, I will say, right, we're going to film one video a month by where I ask you specifically on that video to give me your taggers wall updates, and that way I just do it all on one video. Anybody that posts anything on any other social channel outside of that day, I can't promise to get up, so I will just stay. You've got to be on this particular video, and I'll do it once a month, and fingers crossed I can maintain it this time. So like I said, apologies, but we will get to that prize draw. And I will get that board right, I promise you. Anyway, short and sweet video. That is all it is. It is a taggers wall update. And then I will post something in the next week or so when we've got all those people updated on the wall, and we'll get this prize draw done. Anyway, thank you for watching. Hope you accept my apology. And I'll see you very soon.